I'm Raj.
And today we're going to do movie trailer reaction to the film
Thappad. Stars Tapsee, Panuu, Anubhav, and directed by Anubhav Sinha. I feel like it's a very important film. Because I see feeling that first is made by Anubhav Sinha, who made Article 15 and also made
Book. You mean like serious films?
A serious film, very serious issue.
I have no idea what this could be about.
Because I've seen a poster, it looks like some like a problem in a marriage. Something to do with like domestic violence. I think ever since Kabir Singh came out, Kabir Singh obviously बहुत बड़ी hit हुई थी, लेकिन ये भी बहुत बड़ी controversy आ गई थी कि उसके अंदर क्योंकि दिखाया गया है कबीर सिंह थप्पड़ मार देता है प्रीति को and how the director justifies it saying अगर दो लोग प्यार के अंदर हैं ये सब okay है. Which I don't really agree on, but he feels strongly about that.
There's still no reason why you should have to hit somebody or slap somebody. But going back to Kabir Singh, right? That's a character. It's a film.
I was just going to say that.
They're showing, with that crazy young love and all that kind of stuff. Not to say that crazy young love, that it's okay to go slap somebody or do that kind of stuff. Yeah. It's definitely not. But think of it as that he was playing a character's role. Like even Shahid Kapoor got a lot of backlash on himself. Like, how could you play a role like this? You know what I mean? But like he said, he was just playing a role, but he would never be like that in person.
So without wasting my time, let's watch Thappad. And Tapsee is just on a roll, man. Like she's
an amazing actress.
She's an amazing actress. Let's watch it.
Restitution of conjugal rights. Illegal notice hai aapko ghar wapas le jane ke liye.
Mujhe nahi jana.
What's the real story? His family?
No.
He's having an affair?
No.
You're having an affair?
No.
So just one slap then?
Just a slap? But nahi maar sakta.
सबके सामने
तुम्हें कंपनी में इतने इमोशनल इन्वेस्टेड थे यू कुड नॉट मूव ऑन. मैंने तो अपनी पूरी लाइफ इन्वेस्ट करी है तुम्हारे साथ, कैसे मूव ऑन करूं? आई डोंट लव यू.
सुना रह गया था बेटी डाइवोर्स करेगी.
जाने दे बेटा, थोड़ा बर्दाश्त करना सीखना चाहिए औरतों को.
हर रिश्ता फोन होता
है, उसे जोड़ के रखना
पड़े.
कोई चीज तो मतलब टूटी हुई है. दीदी कल उसने फेर मारी, पर कल है ना मैंने सोची किसी दिन इसे ने अंदर तक कुंडी लगा ली तो तू कहाँ जाएगी. बनाने में अपनी एफर्ट नहीं लगती जितना निभाने में लगती है.
क्या हो गया ना, ज्यादा जरूरी सवाल ये है ऐसा हुआ क्यों?
You should give him a chance. Imagine how embarrassed he already is.
सबसे ज्यादा नुकसान अमू का है, इसके ऊपर डिवोर्स का टैग लगता है.
गलत तो नहीं कर रहे ना?
हम तो हमेशा सही सोच के करते हैं बेटा, और कई बार सही करने का रिजल्ट हैप्पी नहीं होता.
When you're truly in love, थोड़ी बहुत मार्केट तो एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ लव ही है ना सर.
We have eyewitness testimony कि उस रात पार्टी में कोई वायलेंट एक्ट कमिट नहीं किया था.
अगली पिटीशन में ये भी लिखा लेना कि मैं शराबी, पागल और मैनिक डिप्रेसिव हूँ क्योंकि अभी इनकम्प्लीट लग रही है. You still want to play, sir?
उसने मुझे मारा, पहली बार नहीं मार सकता, बस इतनी सी बात है और मेरी पिटीशन भी इतनी सी.
से क्या हुआ उस एक थप्पड़ से ना, मुझे वो सारी अनफेयर चीजें साफ साफ दिखने लग गई जिसको मैं अनदेखा करके मूव ऑन करती जा रही थी.
Wow. Yeah, इसको बोलते हैं ट्रेलर, मैन.
This was
such a hard hitting trailer.
It was very strong.
जो बहुत सारी चीजें लोग अनदेखा करते हैं, जस्ट बोलते हैं मूव ऑन हो जाओ, like it really gets in your face.
You know, being abusive happens not, you know, it's not one sided, it happens both sides too, right? Yeah. Like guys get hit by girls and girls get hit by guys and whatnot. But in this story, I think the main focus is that one thappad that she got, she realized, okay, if he can do this to me once, then this could probably happen over and over and over again. This can happen 10 years from now too, that as long as I'm with this guy, things will never change.
Yeah.
So I think that's what she realized. And there are a lot of incidents that she's going to come across, like where like the Nokarani was in the scene too, and she just gets slapped probably all the time, but she's used to it. She thinks that's normal.
Maybe she wants her to do this so she feel powerful in some way, that ek aurat ne jo main nahi kar saki wo ye kar rahi.
Right. By doing this, she's inspiring other women who have been through abusive situations.
Yeah.
And some people take control of it and actually do something about it. Some people just live with it and say, this is what we're used to. You know, this is how it's supposed to be. Like the mother-in-law said, you know,
not even the mother-in-law, her own mother is saying ki abhi beti ka divorce ho
jayega. She's gonna have that title now.
Like, well, it's not about that. I think this movie, these stories needs to be told.
They need to be told, because even today, a lot of people are still in the mindset of, oh, you're gonna have this divorce title. Oh, like, who cares? Nothing really happened. Like all this needs to change. And films like this, like, actually have a strong message at the end of it. And like Tapsee, like, she did such an amazing job.
He's turning out to be one of my favorite directors. I think he started off making like Tumbin 2, Ravan, but then all of a sudden he made Mook, and then he made Article 15. Now he made Thappad. Like he repeating his actors. A lot of actors were in purani filmon mein bhi the, unke purane actor, but still, like, you know, unko bahut acha role diya gaya hai. It's very refreshing to see. I don't know her name, lekin unki maine Netflix series dekhi thi, Sony. She was playing a police officer. She's playing a maid in this one, but she's an amazing actress.
Like, just going back to this, I think, like, okay, a lot of couples fight, a lot of things happen, but I think it takes so much of, I don't know what, like up here, or like a, like you become, it's like something comes inside you for you to even do something like that, where you lift your arm or lift your hand. I don't know. My mind just thinks about that.
But
all
you know what's interesting though? I was reading one of the comment, and with this comment was so, like, it really hits you. And the comment was, "Jab agar tum apne parents mein kabhi haath nahi uthate, kyunki it's a big no-no. You think like if you were to do that, tum niche gir jaoge apne aankhon mein. But then why do you think it's fair to hit your wife?"
Yeah, true that. I mean,
and I was reading that comment, like, that's so true. Like, we grow up, you know, like maa baap ki izzat karni chahiye, bado ki izzat karni chahiye, but like when, and then jab ye biwi aati hai ya koi girlfriend aati hai, other way around too, like your husband, then you feel this like right, ki mera right hai, ispe main kuch bhi kar sakta hu.
Yeah, but like even going back to respecting your parents or whatnot, what these mothers are telling this girl, that's not a respectful thinking.
Exactly.
That's a very illiterate, I don't even want to say it's a purani soch type of a thing.
It is a purani soch, like they come in. उन्होंने अपनी माओ से सुना था, दादियों नानियों से सुना था, उन्होंने सुना, ये
knowing it's wrong,
it is wrong,
you
but
know,
then
knowing,
they don't know anything else beyond that. Don't know anything else,
beyond,
and they think
that
this is right and this is just how it is. And yeah, तो वो अपनी,
so in that situation, if someone younger is telling them that they're wrong, then in this situation, then yes, like,
know,
they are
that's,
wrong.
That's when the new mentality comes out. Okay, you know what? What I'm doing is right. I'm going to stick to my ground. I'm not going to listen to my parents. I'm not going to listen to my in-laws. This is what it is.
I'm just
going to go on and go through with this. But a very powerful stuff. Really one of the best trailer of 2020 so far.
Seriously.
Really looking forward to it.
And domestic violence is such a big thing, you guys. Like, seriously,
everywhere.
Like, if we can portray a message to somebody, then it's like, seriously, like, if you can just control that part of a relationship, like, both sides will not suffer.
Definitely.
Please control.
So do let us know what do you think about the trailer Thappad. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel for social media.
Keep sending requests, guys.
Bye, take care.
What a good trailer.
I know, I wasn't done, but bye guys.
It's a really good trailer.